list. Scarlett Johansson. Fantastic Beasts. Round one, fight.
Bleed for me.
Fighting online, actually.
Getting your skins unlocked to this.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. Get your ass beat, Rain.
How many
or
times
Sabaz 89 feels
every day.
I like Apex, but Apex's fucking challenges make you, like, kind of live in the fucking game sometimes. Is it holiday windows on this? I have plenty of time to complete it. Killing game too much, really.
Well, you know what? These folks completing it really quick. Well, if these folks are like diehards and they play the shit out of your fucking game, they live on it, like shit, maybe it'll fucking. You shouldn't set it up for them, you should set it up for the most average or even slightly below average player. And then they're all welcome, you know? You'll get more people to spend money. I don't know why game makers make the choices they make sometimes.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, with this fucking guy's connection.
The worst, huh?
It is the worst. He's up to like 200 fucking ping.
Fight. Final round, fight.
Yeah. going towards you.
Like an internet, I can't
endure it though.
I won though, I just can't even do my fatality at the end. This internet's so bad.
Think folks do that on purpose?
I think they do it on purpose, yeah. I see people like, I like beat them 2 wins in a row, 1 match, next round. It's mad laggy. Yeah, okay. Hey, little bro, turn your internet on. Turn your YouTube on. Go play Roblox. Like, what the fuck? He wants the friendly rematch. I'll do it. I did my 1 combat set for today. I'll friendly rematch him, and then we can play something.
Why you gotta do me like that?
Cloudy with a chance of.
Why you gotta
send in the clone? It's a trap.
Jumping the apex right quick. Why do you gotta play with my cat? Yeah.
You must miss me.
You better pack the
boys. I enjoyed his glamorous life. Yeah.
Round one. Fight!
Ooh, oh my god. Yeah, this is a friendly rematch. Yeah, no, I'm probably smoke. No, he played the game.
Oh man, I used to hate Rivers. I still don't necessarily like him as our quarterback. I don't think he's that fucking great, but like I like the fucking dude. The more I've heard him mic'd up and shit, and just hear him talk and like, dude, this dude talks the most fucking trash I've ever heard anybody talk. He never cusses. That's a talent. It's got to be a fucking talent, right? Saying words like freaking. Can you imagine someone just ripping you apart, not even once saying a cuss word? I heard him do it. It's hilarious.
Got him. Molina wins. It don't get better than that. Oh my god. Still a ripper. Hell yeah.